There's a Dean and DeLuca here. We don't even have this in the West Coast. Good morning. We're heading to Kizania today. I didn't realize there's one in Tokyo as well. We've only been to the one in Manila. What is up?
Banana muffin.
What about the muffin?
It's rush hour.
There's a giant panda waving at us. But he's moving. Let's see. Oh my gosh, this is a pachinko place. This is a gambling place. They're kind of like slots. Is this for kids or adults?
Now we can go on there, right?
Yeah, now you're old enough. Hi, Moby! Good thing, hi, Auntie
Asahi. How excited are you girls? 100%! Thanks to Asahi. Asahi's our tour guide today. What do we have to do every day to keep our teeth clean?
Brush our teeth.
That's right. Sometimes when our teeth are dirty, we have to come to the dentist. Are you guys gonna clean everyone's teeth? All right.
They look
so excited.
So the dentist check our teeth if we brushed it.
That's right.
So excited. Oh, you are.
Amazing.
What did you get? And you made money? Oh, congratulations. It's your first hard-earned money. Oh, you made so much money. Wow. Do you guys want me to hold your money? Okay.
It's ketchup fried rice.
Oh, it's so cute!
You can use a little salt and pepper.
Show's about to start.
Yeah.
Number nine.
Good job.
$8?
$8.
You guys are now magicians.
Now go to the banana.
You have to. When you're working with food, you have to put it on. Banana. Good job, you guys.
Wait, this is their hard-earned money.
Yeah.
Oh, nice to meet you. I can't go there. It's kids only. Go shopping by yourself. Uh-oh, Kira's looking at the expensive section. She doesn't have enough money. What do you mean? This is a store where you can spend your... Do you want to save your money? The lecture before eating at a restaurant.
I know you guys can do it. Right, this is another traditional Japanese dish. This is soba noodles made out of buckwheat. What you do is you take this sauce, you put it inside of this.
But that's after we eat.
Then you dip that into there and you eat it. This is a little side dish. It's hot rice with little tiny fishies. Yes, those are tiny little fishes. And raw egg. I guess you mix it up with this sauce. Bam! Mm.
I'm having a katsudon. How cute is this little sink?
Oh, it's so cute!
Oh my gosh, this is exactly what I need. I'm watching TV.
Aw, well, the girls are gonna do that to you, so as long as it doesn't bother you. Oh my gosh, they have one for kids. That's gonna be hard to travel with, honey. That one is bulky.
I have the big duffel. Just put it in that duffel.
I guess so. And like, you could also buy it off Amazon.
Hey. Okay, go now.
Let's go see.
Go on.
Is it ice cream? It looks like a cookie. Cute. Oh, it smells good.
Leonard's, honey.
Oh, Leonard's.
Is that Filipino?
Leonard's Bakery is Malasadas. It's Hawaiian. Ordered pizza for the kids. This is a size large. This is a size small or medium back at home. No, I think it's size medium. Here in Shibuya. Thank you very much, Asahi, for the best meal of my life.
I'm so happy.